It's Dave Perry. We're here at the Betting Conference. I am seated here with Brad Bailey, who is Executive Vice President of Simmons. Brad, welcome to sunny Florida.
Great to be here, Dave.
Good being with you. And wanted to get some thoughts from Brad about what producers can do to help their customers this year. Before we get to that, though, I want to start out and just position a little bit the kind of year Simmons is having. In our betting market share report, and I'm promoting that because it's going to come out in the June 18th issue, we're going to show that Simmons had a terrific year last year, was up 16%, one of the greatest growth rates of any producer last year. Give us a quick update. What kind of year is Simmons having this year, Brad?
We're actually pacing above that, Dave, so we're thrilled with the results so far this year. And obviously it's due to the retail partners that we do business with. And we feel like when you offer a compelling value and you offer something that's in it for the retailer in terms of a story and a good step up in merchandising, that you're going to have good results. And that's what we've seen so far, and that's where we put our focus.
Wow, that is a very impressive performance, needless to say. Let's talk a little bit about what's working with your dealers. You talked about a kind of a retail focus. What is Simmons doing that is kind of resonating with retail?
I would say that the things that we're doing is just focusing more on the benefits of the day. And okay. You know, our whole campaign is built around the Recharge Sleep System that we've done this year, and it's focused on how you feel the next day. And a lot of campaigns, as you've seen throughout the years and I've seen, is it's focused on the night. We wanted to focus on how you feel that next day, and focusing on the benefit of that, we feel is driving home a message. We've seen a lot of positive results thus far in the campaign and people coming in asking for the product. So what we're doing is resonating, and I think our retailers really appreciate and understand the value that that has in swinging the door. So we're working very hard to continue to swing that door for our retailer because we know how important it is, we know how tough it can be out there, and we're doing everything that we can to partner with them to do that.
Okay. What do dealers want this year as opposed to other years? Is there anything a little different this year?
Yeah, you know, I kind of alluded to it, Dave. I think that the retailer really is looking for a partner. And they're looking for someone that can help them through these times. So as a sales force, what our aim is to really work with them to understand what it is that they're going through and how can we help? How can we be of service? What's the value add, if you will, that we can bring to the table? So that's where we put our resources and our time and energy around building tools, around building our sales force to be able to bring that value added to the equation. And obviously along with the campaign that we talked about, it helps drive that traffic and helps create that excitement. So that's what we're looking to do at retail and with our partners there.
Okay. Well, finally, let me ask you about something that hasn't even happened yet, and that is the July 4th holiday. Can you give us a little hint at what kind of plans Simmons may have?
Yeah. Well, we tried to move it because it's on Wednesday. We tried to move
Any
it.
Any luck with that?
We couldn't get that done this time around, but we'll okay. see what we can do next time. But being on a Wednesday is a little tougher. Mm-hmm. Usually you like to have that flow into a weekend or come off of a weekend. So it's tough for our retail partners. I mean, which do you promote? Which weekend? Do you promote both? Do you promote the front side or the back side or both?
Do you think you might promote both weekends?
Or? I do see that that's probably the case. I mean, you try to, if you go to one side, you're going to regret that you didn't go to the other side of it. So
okay.
I think that from what I'm hearing from a lot of the retailers, are going to go both sides of it. And we're looking for some strong results.
Brad, great job. Welcome to the conference. I appreciate
Thank
it.
Thank you.
Good being with you.
Good being with you.
And we look forward to saying to our friends who are not here with us this year, you're going to miss a great conference. Next year, look forward to seeing you at our next conference. This is Dave Perry saying so long from sunny Florida.